All right, this was an unbelievable game in Detroit today. LA scored with less than a minute left in the third, and then the Red Wings scored with 5 seconds left in the game. And this was wicked. If you haven't seen it, watch how the puck just rolls. And that was game over as the Wings beat the Kings 3-2. And it's just too bad Buddy didn't get the goal. Yeah, Connie's buddy, Todd Bertuzzi.